Today, we'll be telling you why Tesla will become the world's biggest robot company. So, what exactly is Tesla currently working on in regards to this, and what are these robots capable of doing? Stick around to find out more. Elon Musk has a knack for challenging the status quo. First, he challenged the big oil companies, a trillion-dollar industry. Then, it was the traditional energy providers. Musk unveiled the first Tesla electric vehicle models, followed by a home-based power wall and a grid-scale large battery, all in the name of eliminating carbon emissions worldwide. And now, he's working on building a humanoid robot. When these projects were first announced, the opposing industry seemed to laugh at the very idea and what a gamble they made against him. But suddenly, many people realized that Tesla and Musk aren't nearly the joke they thought they'd be. Tesla unveiled its most futuristic project earlier this year, and it appears even more futuristic than the Cybertruck. The AI Day reveal gathered traction after Musk announced his idea for the new Teslabot. Elon Musk wants to build AI-powered humanoid robots after constantly warning about the perils of artificial intelligence and arguing with fellow tech billionaires on the subject. Musk discussed the concept behind the Teslabot project at a Wall Street Journal conference. He stated why he believes Tesla is the largest robotics firm rather than a car company. Tesla automobiles, he added, are more like robots on wheels. The Teslabot will largely employ comparable technology with minor modifications to sensors and actuators to aid the work at hand. I believe we are producing the most sophisticated practical AI for navigating the real world with autopilot and full self-driving, he stated at the conference. You can also think of Tesla as the world's biggest robot company, or semi-sentient robot company. The vehicle resembles a four-wheeled robot. They can probably utilize the same technologies to create a humanoid robot that will be useful. To make the humanoid component, they'll need to create some bespoke actuators and sensors, and then apply Tesla full self-driving and autopilot, or more broadly, real-world navigation AI, in the humanoid robot. Furthermore, Musk shared why he thinks Teslabot is important. He said it has the potential to be a general substitute for human labor over time. The foundation of the economy is labor. Capital equipment is essentially distilled labor. I asked a friend of mine what we should optimize for, and he said gross profit per employee. Fully considered, so you got to include the supply chain in that. The prototype will be ready in the coming year, according to the CEO, and the robot will be about the size of a human person, standing about 5 feet 8 inches tall. It will be made of lightweight materials, weighing roughly 125 pounds, and will be able to move at a pace of 5 miles per hour, almost like a zombie. The Teslabot is believed to feature a black screen that will display information instead of a face, giving it a Slenderman-like appearance. It will also have some fascinating capabilities, such as the autopilot camera seen in Tesla automobiles, which will allow the bot to perceive its surroundings. Teslabot, according to Musk, is being built to undertake jobs that are dangerous, repetitive, or dull, all of the things that people despise, such as manual work and grocery shopping. While Musk certainly sees a market for his robots in rich nations with aging populations or a workforce on Mars, one of his primary objectives for building the machine is to ensure that no one else does. If we don't, someone else will, and we want to make sure it's safe. Since we're currently constructing robots with wheels, we have practically all of the elements needed for humanoid robots. Therefore, we should definitely make this as well. When Musk was asked about the dangers of superhuman AI running amok in the future, he said that while he acknowledges that this is a problem, he believes Tesla will be able to reduce AI to a reasonable level that will be utilized ambiguously for good. Musk hopes to have a functional prototype of the Teslabot, codenamed Optimus, by next year, if he can find the mechanical and electrical components, controls, and software engineers that he needs to expand Tesla's AI skills outside its car fleet. Tesla is not only the most valuable automobile manufacturer in the world at the time of writing, but it is also one of the most valued companies by a large margin. It is valued at roughly $635 billion as of April 2021, making it the 8th most valuable firm. In fact, outside of the United States, only two corporations have a more significant market capitalization. Toyota is the second most valuable automobile brand, with a market capitalization of over $212 billion, despite generating 20 times the number of cars in 2020. Few can deny Tesla's incredible success. It now appears poised and ready to establish itself as one of the world's major automobile manufacturers. And as you just saw, Tesla is working on the Teslabot. But how did Tesla do it? And why did they do it? Every success tale is accompanied by the bodies of many more failures. Here are six reasons why Tesla has become the world's most successful company and will be the world's biggest robot company. Number 6. The Elon Musk influence. Elon Musk has previously proved his credentials with enterprises like PayPal before starting Tesla. Elon Musk is almost like Steve Jobs in that he is an intriguing, motivating, unconventional, confident, unique, contentious, and colorful figure. His personality alone attracts attention, and all publicity is good PR, as the adage goes. Elon Musk can attract the attention of the general public, the press, and investors, and with that attention comes investment. Number 5. Musk is uncompromising. Elon Musk, like Steve Jobs, has been uncompromising. Apple would never accept anything less than the very finest that it could be reasonably achieved, and they would strive for it over and over until they succeeded. That is what Tesla has done. Furthermore, they have not compromised on their zero emissions commitment. Solar panels are installed on roofs on their gigafactories. They never gave up, never teamed with other polluting automakers, and never took an easy way out by releasing subpar automobiles or hybrids. They stayed true to their principles throughout. Number 4. Possessed a clear vision. Companies must clearly understand what they want, when they want it, and how they intend to achieve it. Elon Musk has always had a strong idea of what the future holds. He's always wanted to build a huge automobile firm focused solely on high-performance electric vehicles. And that is exactly what he has accomplished. Perhaps more than anyone else, he has demonstrated to the world how electric vehicles can be just as good, if not better, than internal combustion vehicles in terms of power and, increasingly, range. It now appears that charging times will soon be on par with refueling times. Number 3. Going against conventional wisdom. Most automobile manufacturers did not believe that electric vehicles had a future. The conventional belief was that the technology would take a long time to mature and that it would only be gradually embraced with minor incremental advantages. Tesla defied the traditional knowledge by leaping from low-cost cars like the Prius or Leaf to high-performance vehicles, and now it's on its way to making humanoid robots for the first time ever. Number 2. It operates its own supply chain. Supply chains are vital, and when they go wrong, they may quickly lead to a company's demise. Tesla decided to have a complete control over its own supply chain. This has the downside of having relatively high upfront expenditures, but it provides you with more control in the long term. It saves money while also enhancing the brand. Before we go ahead to number 1, make sure to like this video. And for a chance to win the weekly shout-out giveaway, just comment the words "I subbed" down in the comment section below and subscribe to our channel. Now, let's continue with number 1. Play hard, think big. Only a small percentage of new firms succeed in breaking into the industry. It is a challenging sector to enter into, not at least because of the high upfront startup expenses and the long time it takes to break even. Many businesses would prefer a more cautious approach. Begin small and gradually expand over time. Tesla, on the other hand, has always intended to become enormous. The gigafactories were the first factories they created. They've always been adamant about aiming for the stars and going for gold. To sum it up, Tesla is a spectacular success story. Some of it was a chance and good PR, but a lot of it was solid planning and recognizing the future for what it could be, rather than what common wisdom says it should be. And soon, it will change the world by introducing humanoid robots and making sci-fi books and movies that we grew up reading and watching a reality. That's all for today's video. Thank you for watching. We'll see you next time.